Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
Said it's about Raymond Kenny.
I see.
T-Bone, I've done
it. Send him over.
Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec. A name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Thank you. nothing at a time. You should know I've come across some dirt on a few CTOS executives.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't black.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt, even the vigilante once I'm done with him. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here in the body. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. We gotta get him out of this.
There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Gotta get him out of this.
Let's clear.
Oh, God, got way more in.
That's impossible. This shit's supposed to have five fails.
Careful.
He's dead.
Look out. Start searching. Watch it.
Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Loom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Loom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, Tap-Tap's Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up. This ain't where I want to die, man. Hurry the fuck up.
Search the area.
We're here now.
Oh,
watch yourself. Search that way.
Whoa. Would you look at that? Place weirds me out. Don't worry, Ray.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Shit. Oh well. So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man.
All right. Keep it together.
Take this guy out!
Sure, buy yourself a couple seconds if it makes you feel better.
Help me out!
It's now or never.